I'm going to show you a trick. It's really quite slick. Not just with one card, but two. I place the king on top of the ace. I turn them over. Now the king is on the bottom. Now I bring the king to the top. I snap my fingers, and in an instant, the king goes back in front of the ace.